What's with all of these accidents happening? And what's still in business? That is baffling. All these cameras had better be accurate. I can't imagine if they get their hands on me. Got a love pass full of tragedy. What with the bite of 87? Actually, why does it seem like every damn event at Freddy's is no less than a massive catastrophe?